Now, you piece of filth.
Draconid nest. Need to destroy it. Draconid nest. Need to destroy it.
It's huge. What's the name again?
Royal Wyvern. Don't usually come this big.
It's feasted plenty, I reckon. Attacking those travelling the road. What do they call ye, Master?
Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt of Rivia. It'll be a tale to tell the young'uns.
Might be a bounty for bringing in the trophy. Attacked those people. Gotta be a royal wyvern hiding around here somewhere. More will spawn. Need to destroy the nests.
Leave me be. On your way.
Him to patch the roof, as it'll be full of puddles again.
What?
You deserter.
I know you from somewhere.
Told him to patch the roof, as it'll be full of puddles again.
Master Witcher, a word, if you will. Might have a job for you. A couple of our folk have gone missing.
I think I ran into them. Cave north of here? A wyvern attacked them. One lost his life, but the others should be here soon.
Damn it all, we never should have split. Let them go off on their own. The wyvern... You cut it down. All the one of you.
Your friends weren't exactly eager to help. Didn't find the decency to offer a reward either.
How am I to know you speak the truth?
Suppose we can wait till they get back. Though I should charge you more if so.
Nay, no need. Gods will judge you if you've not spoke the truth. Here, take this.
Thanks. Farewell.
Expecting you. Now closer.
Don't scare me, younguns. What?
We know each other?
Not personal, like, though I've seen ye many times. I've a gift. I see the future. Yours as well.
But not for free, I guess.
I don't ask much, if you've a bite to eat.
Been having these visions long?
Since I were a tyke. My mother took me to the village witch once. I fell into a cauldron full of some magic brew.
Mm-hmm. Seriously?
If I'm to tell it serious, 'twere as a youth that I got hit in the back of me head with a rock. Started seeing more than others.
Here.
Thank ye. A fine offering. Well worth a foretelling.
All right. Let's hear it.
I see a white wolf. He looks on as the great viper bites and devours the silver lily. He wants to spring. He wants to fight. But the serpent is quicker. The lily must perish.
That's not the future. Lived through that, and you probably heard about it in some ballad.
My third eye grows foggier the older I become. But if you bought me some dragon's root...
Rare plant.
Rare indeed. But it did once grow in a cave southeast of here.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
It coming in me bones.
Dragon's Root. Wonder if it can really help the old man see the future.
Slow now.
Oh, that hurt.
Oh, you're back.
Got what you asked for.
Thank ye. Now I need a moment. I see a wolf striving forward towards a solitary tower midst a blizzard. He follows the swallow, yet the swallow does not heed the wolf's howls, soaring higher and higher, for it knows 'tis its last flight. As to others say, so shall it be. Look for the signs. The world will perish amidst ice and be reborn with the new sun. Reborn of the elder blood, of Hen Iker, of a planted seed.
Ithlien's prophecy.
Leave me be. Go. Go now.
Thank you.
Even the gods weep for our misfortune.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a drink. Show me what you got. Thanks. Farewell.
Oh.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock. Take care.
Kings do the fighting.
I think those plums are wreaking havoc on me.
Peasants do the dying.
Sweet Melitele, they'll resettle us all south of the Yoruga and bring in the Guardians to farm our land.
What a world.
Damn deer have stripped the bark off the trees again.
In fog test day, no griffin.
It's raining, it's pouring, Emperor Mir's snoring. He bumped his head when he went to bed and wet himself the morning.
What did you say? What don't you know?
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me what you got. So long.
He's a little fool who will get us all killed. I see you with him again, and you'll regret it.
Class with me.
It's Dervin now. D-E-R-V-A-N.
Looking for trouble.
Not Goidemar.
Witchers.
My gran told me about the Smith's boy. Lad went missing one day, so folk nabbed a witchman that was hunting nearby, started poking him, asking. But he started twisting and squirming, so wham bam, they knocked his head off.
Aye, so it were. Except it was some drowner that had sucked on the kid.